Happy to chew on one of those.
She doesn't look very distressed.
No.
Of course, I don't know what a distressed duck would look like.
Well, you could guess pretty well, I think.